As civil society organizations working in the field of digital rights, we are up against very powerful state and private actors. Holding these actors to account for growing power imbalances or human rights violations is a huge task. This year of pandemic has taken a toll on people, on organizations, and on networks. At EDRI, we make sure that we prioritize building a resilient, a sustainable and an inclusive membership organization. We adopted a multi-annual strategy for the network. We welcome new staff members in the office and new members in the network. We connected the best we could online through workshops, capacity building trainings, and other moments. We also joined forces with the Digital Freedom Fund for a decolonizing the field process. And so this year in 2021 and for the years to come, we will continue making sure that building a strong network and an inclusive field will be really important to achieve our core mission. We are one of the leading organizations and the lead network advocating and campaigning, among others, on platform regulation, on AI, and on government surveillance. So we need you to support our mission and support us in making sure that we can build this collective space protecting the digital rights of all.